dark. I guess I should stay here for the night. It looks kind of creepy, though. I don't even know what this place is. It looks like some sort of mansion. This looks kind of creepy, though. I wonder if anyone's home. So, oh, what? It's locked. I can't get out the door. It's my luck. Getting trapped in a stupid haunted thingy. I don't even know if this is haunted. It's like weird and creepy, and I don't even want to be here anymore. I wish that door would open though. I guess I need to find something. Let's see. There's light coming from behind here. I'm kind of scared to see what's behind here. Oh, there's nothing. Okay. There's something else. I would have probably broken down the door. It's so dark in here. Torches and weird crosses. It's kind of creepy in here. I see stairs that are old and creaky, and oh my god, it's dark up here. More crosses. It's like this used to be like a church or something. This room looks kind of weird. Whoa. Creepiness much? Looks like someone liked reading a lot. What is this? Number one. Be warned. There is something in the shadows. It's coming after me, and I don't know what to do. I am running. Please, help me. I don't know what to do. It's got me. Help me. Oh, yeah. Join now. No thanks. Bye-bye. Oh no. Oh, not happening. I am running in here. No. Jeez. Room is creepy, and where am I? A light? I'm coming towards the light. What's with these red white things? Like, weird thing, and there's a lot of books. Kind of creepy covers, though. It's weird in here. It's like a maze of some sort. Wonder. There's a lot of terrible, there's blood here, and a ladder. That is not what I was expecting. More blood. Whoa. Cobweb everywhere. This place is so... strange, and books are creepy, and are everywhere, and there's blood all over the place. I wish there was some source of light in this room. Would not be very good in the dark if I was just, you know, someone stuck up behind me, and, you know. Okay, I'm out of here. Which way is out? Crap, I forgot my way out. I quite literally don't remember the way out of here. Oh no. What, am I stuck in here forever? I can't make my way out of here. Need to find my way out of here. But thing is, I mean, not, maybe this wasn't a good spot to hide. I'm not sure. Maybe this wasn't a good spot to spend the night. I'm gonna stay here for a minute. What was that? Oh no. Here. Not a good hiding spot. There's so much light over there. There's so much light in this room. There's not a spot to hide. Actually, I'm kind of starting to get a little hungry. And there's no food. Great. Just my luck.
Who's in my house? Fellow creatures, and I hope you like today's video, because that's what I'm going to be doing for a little while. I want you to meet who helped me out today, Mrs. Serenity Sky.
Hey guys, you got Serenity here.
She helped me with today's video, so go subscribe to her. Her link, channel link will be in the description.
That is also where I do roleplay videos there as well, so...
She also does cover videos as well.
Mm-hmm. And a lot of other things on my channel.
Well, I hope you like today's creepy manor video, because we had lots of fun making this creepy manor just for the...
Yes, it took forever, and I'm still never going to get used to how creepy that is.
Yeah.
We spent, like 2 days working on this thing?
Yeah.
We put a lot of effort into this.
It took a lot of effort. Well, that's it today, guys. And, leave in the comments what you want to see next. So, yeah. Bye, guys. I'll see all you creatures in the next video.